as everybody knows, the final draft of On the Road was written by Jack in April, the first 3 weeks, 21 days of April of 1951. Prior to that, he wrote a book in February, March of 1951 in French, the title of which is La Nuit et ma femme. And this is a novella of 56 pages written by hand in a block script written in pencil. It is a book that's mostly audio-lingual and not scriptural. It's meant to be sounded out.
In June. You have to do it in June also. Yeah.